Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Oh, I got jazz playing in the background. Didn't even realize it. Yeah, we'll set the tone just like that. I'm a music lover. You got to excuse me. All right. Good morning, everyone. Welcome. My name is Mark Fuller. I'm the co-founder of Team Alliance. And this is the education series that I'm doing for beginners, for new people, for those of you out there in the public who are interested in trading, but you are still looking for a way to get started, to just become more familiar, to have more information, and to really be connected to some valuable information that will help you when you're starting out to be guided in the right direction. That's what my goal and intention is with this video series that I'm doing. This is going to be very educational. I'm going to talk about a variety of different things regarding how to trade, what to trade, what different instruments are available to trade, you know, what it is that we do on Team Alliance, how to win, etc. So in this video, what I'm going to cover is what is the easiest way for a beginner to win on Nadex? And this is actually a question that has been asked by many beginners, I would call them, people just starting out with Nadex in particular. Nadex is the actual trading platform that we use. It's an exchange where we can actually use different types of instruments to capitalize on our knowledge of the market, okay? Understand that what we teach on Team Alliance is how to understand the behavior of the markets. Okay? That's what it is that we teach. That is the reason why we win consistently, because we understand the market first and foremost before anything else. Before you try to understand binary options, you know, before you try to understand what type of approach to use, you need to have an understanding of the market itself. So when you join us on Team Alliance and you get into training with us, understand that you're not learning a method. You're not learning a strategy. You're learning how to interpret market behavior and use that information to win consistently once you actually begin trading and actually using an approach. So when I say approach, what I'm referring to is one of the three different types of approaches that you can use with binary options in particular. One of them being what's referred to as in the money. Another one is referred to as at the money. And the third one is referred to as out the money. I've done videos for all three of those different types of approaches. In fact, they're in the same playlist for this education series, and you can review each one so that you can become familiar with what those mean, okay? What I want to talk about in this video is how, or I should say, what is the easiest approach, quote unquote, what's the easiest way for a beginner to win on Nadex, okay? And I'm going to give my opinion. Now, I'm not saying that this is necessarily the be-all, end-all, because I don't have to really do that. That's really up to the individual to decide. But what I am going to do is to provide you with as much information as possible so that you can make your own determination for yourself. It really is more of a personal decision. And it really comes down to, you know, where you're going to be able to receive guidance from, depending on what approach you take. So let's talk about what is the easiest approach, in my opinion. Okay. To me, and right now I have one of my live accounts up. This is an account that I'm currently using to study the market's behavior and take various types of trades. I mean, I'm not experimenting, but I am exploring different types of market behavior and environments just for myself, for my own personal reference. This is a good thing for you to do as you grow and to develop as a trader, to just kind of explore and to navigate your way using the understanding that you have of the market. See, when you understand the market, it doesn't matter what approach you use because you basically just figure it out. Like, that's what this is about. It's about figuring it out. There is no absolute strategy. There is no absolute method. There's no absolute anything that's going to guarantee you 100% wins on Nadex or any other platform for that matter. The reason that I'm winning consistently is because I have developed such a high level of patience and discipline to the point where I only will trade when I understand and recognize the behavior in the market that I see at the time. If I don't recognize or identify with the behavior, I will not trade. So I'm very good at avoiding losing trades. I'm very good at avoiding potentially losing trades. So if you're patient enough and you wait for the market to give you profitable trades, the market will give you profitable trades. And this is regardless of what the approach is that you're using. But I want to talk about specifically which approach is the easiest for beginners, in my opinion. That approach would be what's referred to as in the money. And this is the actual approach that we have developed the framework for when you come into training with us. So as soon as you come in training with Team Alliance, you're going to learn the framework, which is applied to in the money option trading. Okay, that's what the framework is that we use. We're not trying to predict where the market is going to go. We're not trying to anticipate where the market is going to go. When you're trading in the money, it's pretty much directionless, meaning that the market is already going to be in position. And all the market needs to do is remain in position versus go anywhere. Like, it doesn't have to actually move anywhere. Like, this is actually a potential trade right here. It's very interesting. As I'm talking about it, there's a trade right there. See, now let me show you an example of this. Now, if you were in this trade right here on a buy, you see the blue box right here that's highlighted right now? You had an opportunity to get into this trade around, when I looked just now, it was in the 70. So I would say anywhere from 75 to 80. You had a chance to get into this trade. Now you see how it says expires in 2 seconds, 1 second. Boom. This option just expired. And this is perfect because this is an example right now of a winning trade. That was a winning trade just now. As we're on this video, as I'm recording, it just so happened that I look at the chart and the trade was right there. The reason that that represented an in-the-money trade is because if you look at where the price was already above this horizontal line right here. It was already in place. All it had to do was remain. And in fact, what it did was it moved even further in the money. You see? So this approach is easier for beginners to not only comprehend, but it's easier for you to actually apply the framework that we give you because it's going to position you in a trade that has a higher probability of winning. It's you like just based on the dynamic of the way that the market moves, when the market is already in position and you have efficiently identified and recognized the behavior that backs up the position that the market is in, you're putting yourself in a winning situation. That's what's happening. That's what's going on. So as a result of being in that situation now, all the market needs to do is continue doing what it's already doing. It doesn't have to do something new. It doesn't have to do something else. You see what I'm saying? You're not anticipating action now. All you're anticipating is that the market continues on the path where it is or doesn't do anything because it's already in position. It's in the money already. It's already in a profitable position. So this is the reason why this approach in the money is the easiest way for a beginner to win on Nadex. And what we've done on Team Alliance is we've simplified the framework that will allow you to find these trades and these opportunities and to kind of eliminate everything that could potentially cause you to lose a trade. So we're doing two things. We're on defense in the market. We're not trading aggressively when it comes to actually entering into a trade. We're on the defense. We're waiting for the market to actually position itself. You see? Once the market positions itself, then we can capitalize using the binary options, right? And when we capitalize using the binaries, we win our trades, period. So now, take that whole scenario that I just gave you and multiply that over time. And this is where the whole one-a-day challenge comes in. You guys know, well, hopefully, by now you're familiar with the challenge that I've done. 152 days, 152 winning trades. I started in that account with $100. And by the time I got to 152 days, the balance was $3,300. This is just doing one trade a day. This is exactly the framework that a beginner can use to win on Nadex. So what's the easiest way to win on Nadex? Exactly what I just gave you. And in the money approach, one trade a day. That's it. That is the easiest way for a beginner to win on Nadex. And if you have not done that, what is it that you're doing? You see, you have to put things in perspective because it's like people will question that. They'll say, well, I don't want to just trade once a day when I can trade two or three times a day. Why can't I take more trades? Well, for one, if you're a beginner, you're overexposing yourself to the market by taking more trades. There's no need to do that. You're better off keeping yourself less exposed, getting fewer wins, and spreading the wins out over time. Because time is not going anywhere. The market is not going anywhere. And you can take advantage of the way that time will work its magic on your behalf when you limit your trades and limit your exposure to the market. And that's how you maintain consistent profitability in the market. Okay, so this is the easiest way for a beginner to win on Nadex. All right, let me come over to... Let me show you how to get to the YouTube channel and subscribe. You go to Google, type in hashtag Team Alliance, right? When you type that in, you'll see some of my videos appear. And here where it says Team Alliance YouTube, click on that. All right, click on that, and you'll see the intro video over here on the left. You see the big subscribe button over here on the right. Subscribe to the channel. Watch the videos. Okay, absorb this information. There's a lot of valuable content that I'm putting out now that's more educational for those of you who are new. All right, so take advantage of this information. Let me shoot to my promo page real quick. Talk to you a little bit about training. Now, training with us, $35 a month. Very affordable. Did that on purpose. We train live every night, every evening, on Sundays, typically around 8 p.m., and Monday through Thursday, around 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. They're recorded, so you get access to the training videos that we already have, and we'll also add you to the 24-hour live Facebook group chat. So just reach out to me, 914-979-2317 by text, or send me a friend request on Facebook and let me know that you want to get into training. All right, Mark Fuller, Team Alliance. Hope you enjoyed the content. Stay tuned for more. Peace.